In this particular video, I am going to talk about TCS. So as per the previous plan, as you know that previously I have shared the plan to invest in the 2021, and I have suggested to buy six quantity in the 2021. And this price and my strategy is something like that: when any stock will be fall and in the lower valuation, I will buy. If this situation will come, then I will buy. If not come, then I will do nothing. So this is my strategy to enter and accumulate any stock. Okay, you can also follow this strategy. So there are some of the stock, if any stock will be fall and having the good valuation, then I will buy and accumulate. Okay, so is it right time to buy some of the stock? Let's talk about these things in a detail. So now let's talk about the TCS. Current, you can notice the current RSI value is 33. This value in the last 6 months you will not find. Okay, it means that this is the good valuation oversold zone. You can say that TCS is the oversold zone. It means from this price point you can start buying. This is the good or one of the best time to buy the stock in TCS. Okay, so when this RSI value is come in the last 6 months or maybe in the 1 year, this value is not come. Okay, this value come when the market was corrected due to uncertainty previous year, due to uncertainty of coronavirus. At that time TCS was corrected, but now this level you are finding, this RSI value you are finding. It means it's a very good valuation at this moment you can see in the TCS. So this is the best time I can say to buy the stock in the TCS. According to the Bollinger band, you can notice that it is almost bottomed out. It means from this price point definitely there will be a big rally in the TCS, and from this the buying will be happen because already it is in the oversold zone. So from this price point you can expect that there will be a huge rally and the buying will be happen in the TCS. So what is my strategy? So let's talk about these things. So as a trader or investor, I am also doing a trading. I understand that now the TCS price will be come down and it will be fall. That's why I have sold the TCS at the price point of 3020. You can see 28 quantity I have sold on the 3020, and after selling the TCS you are check that there are the huge fall in the TCS. Now I already set the trigger point in the 3:48 a.m. I have done the setup and trigger point that stop loss, that if TCS will break the 3020 price point, then definitely there will be huge fall, and this is happened. So that's the interesting thing. And now if TCS is on the bottom, is bottomed out at this moment, I have tried to start accumulating the TCS. Now you can notice that I have bought only 7 quantity, not all the quantity I have purchased. However, I know that TCS is the bottom out, but still I have bought only 7 quantity, and then again market is corrected, again TCS is fall down, then price point of the 2948, again 3 share I have purchased. It means 2955 on this price point I have bought 7 share, and at the price of 2948 I have again buy 3 share. So on the correct and good valuation I have buy the TCS and skipped the huge fall in the TCS. Now the current price point of the TCS is, you can notice, 2955. So I can say this price of the TCS is actually a bottom out, and from this price point there will be a huge rally and the huge buying will be happen. It's oversold zone. Okay, it is on the oversold zone. So my recommendation is, those who are interested in the TCS stock, definitely start accumulating this is the one of the best time. I can tell you that TCS, for the TCS, this is the best time to buy at this price point. Okay, so definitely you will understand that you will enjoy the big rally in the TCS after this price point, because this is almost bottom out. And again, this certain uncertainty in the current markets, because market is little bit correcting nowadays, and from the last 5 days the market is correcting and falling is happened. And again, I can remind you that now the uncertainty is not like a coronavirus. At that time, previous year is occurred. So at this point, definitely it's a little bit correction, because market was already on the high valuation. Okay, so I hope you understand. If you will face any problem related to the TCS, or if you have any query, then please let me know. Thank you for your support.